A young couple moves into a new neighborhood. The next morning, while they are eating breakfast, the young woman sees her neighbor hanging the laundry outside. "That laundry is not very clean," she said. She doesn't know how to wash correctly. Perhaps she needs better laundry soap. Her husband looked on, but remained silent. Every time her neighbor would hang her washing to dry, the young woman would make the same comments. About 1 month later, the woman was surprised to see a nice clean laundry on the line and said to her husband, "Look, she has learned how to wash correctly. I wonder who taught her this." The husband said, "I got up early this morning and cleaned our windows." Lesson: if our windows are dirty, we will see others as dirty too. What we see in others is indeed a reflection of our inner selves. In life, what we see when watching others depends on the purity of the window through which we look. It is easy for us to discuss other people, their lives, and things that don't even concern us, and we tend to forget our windows may not be that clean after all. If we are good, we will see good. In life, we often tend to be judgmental and very often look down upon others without exploring deeper as to why the person is behaving in such a way. The beloved Messenger of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam is reported to have said, "A Muslim is a mirror to another Muslim."